Well, now, everyone, I'd like you to meet my good friends, Doug and Becky.